calibration and using of Ionic Scanner. When the device is turned on, please select the Ionic Scan system from the system selection screen. When starting the system, please reset the system first by pressing the reset button. After calibrating the device, start moving left, right, and a few times up and down slightly as you walk with the device. When the device detects a target, it will make a synchronous sound alert with the appearance of vibrations in the search screen. And the more powerful the signal, the higher the sound alarm and the more vibrations will be on the search screen. The Ionic system can be used to search from different positions and areas high or low from the ground surface. This system is not affected by the speed of walking with the device at all.